the goodness of our Lord, as we declare the fullness of His glory. Psalms 145 says, verse 1, 6, I will extol you, my God and my King, and bless your name forever and ever. Every day I will bless you and praise your name forever and ever. Great is the Lord and greatly to be praised, and His greatness is unsearchable. One generation shall command your words to another and shall declare your mighty acts. On the glorious splendor of your majesty and on your wondrous works I will meditate. And last verse 6 says, they shall speak of the might of your awesome deeds, and I will declare your greatness. Come on, let us clap our hands to the Lord. We're worthy to give praise, and let us enjoy the goodness and the greatness of His glory. Come on.
Yeah.